holds her now. And many a man there is, even at this present now, while I speak this, holds his wife by the arm, and little thinks she's been sluiced in his absence, and his pond fished by his next neighbour, by Sir Smile, his neighbour.